Dude, I saw the picture where you wore the May hoodie, and you're really, let's say you're not the tallest person, huh?
No, I am the shortest person on the server, I'm pretty sure.
That they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts, heaven, or hell.
All right, cuteness arrives. All right, let's see if you're a true main. Main. No, you're not.
Right.
Oh. It's just... That is heavy punishable. Ooh.
Duel 2. Let's run.
Roll back. I see. Oh, damn, nice. Just going for my cheeky overhead setup.
Backwards 5H.
Yeah, right? That's good to get for you. Okay, meant to be a super. Yeah.
I anti-aired and then he teleported above.
Yeah, rollback is... It has a bit trouble with double jumps. Because I don't think it did predict that.
Yeah. Match.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh god. No, wrong one. Why did it do that? Oh my goodness, this matchup. Dude, I was playing no name boss matchup. It was hilarious. Oh god.
Oh no! What's yours?
Ah, damn. That was not that what I had in mind. Ooh.
I was expecting a dolphin in a 6.
I actually 6P should win against the ball.
Then I didn't press P in time.
Could be.
And I walked
forward. Oh, nice. See, you can actually react to that now.
There we go.
Come on, 6P, please. There we go. The ultimate mate tech. You shouldn't use 6. You shouldn't use 6P. You should use 5P to stuff the dolphin. Because 6P is an XR tech.
Let's rock.
risk disrespecting that. Oh, stop.
Oh, that's good.
I always, you know, did 6 H is not overhead anymore. I just start to mess up the timing. Because a lot of people, you'd be surprised how many people try to disrespect that. Okay. Goodness, why does that keep happening? Good, that's my old timing. You won. Oh no.
Yeah,
he couldn't tell right away. Yeah, black screen. Alright, after that, I'll play some Millia. No! I didn't mean to do that! From what I tried. Yeah, I know, right? Is that Chip?
No, it was Bunny. But it didn't take counter.
I'm not sure if it's optimal, but from what I've tried, it's pretty damaging. Oh, I don't remember. Gotta try it.
No.
There we go. But I don't know, I'd get it off for you. I should have super.
Because we're looking at the wrong meter though.
It probably could happen. Switch to Millia. Oh, it's fine. Yeah, me still pretty aggressive, or my me at least. But how do you like Strife so far?
I like it, it's different, it's interesting. Removing a lot of mace tools forces you to try and play differently.
Yeah. Unfortunately, yeah. It's a bit different, it's indeed. I kinda miss the hoops.
Yeah. Mankind knew I definitely they cannot change society.
So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame.
Alright, time for some Millia. Time to die pretty quickly.
Oh shit!
Did you play a Millia before? Ooh, it's first time, huh? We get some good match experience. Yo, your team is great.
Which way is left? Which way is right? Damn. That's a lot to watch out
for. Yup. Perfect. She can do some crazy stuff.
Duel one. Let's
rock. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Ooh.
No!
Yeah, I should have just wrecked the button.
Dang! That's a long combo.
Like Millia, yes, actually our combos.
Duel 2.
Because dies pretty quick. Oh, down. Not what I meant to do.
I tried to grab.
Ooh, nice. It can be pretty scary if you don't know what to do with her.
Yeah.
But yeah, one hit, and she's dead. Oh.
Doesn't help that pullback is not very good for people to jump either.
Yup. Because I see you barely get an attack out.
It's fine. I'm more learning where her openings are.
I see.
Slash.
far can Jericho go?
Pretty far, almost full screen, I think.
Was she half standing overhead?
Yes. 6K. This one. This one.
Is there other moves that look like a standing overhead?
Yup. That's not an overhead. I can make it to an overhead though.
Oh, by holding it?
Nope. This one.
Four bad moves.
Yup. Oh, down.
My team is so fast!
Oh my goodness. I hope you... Oh, that's that. Slap.
Yeah, she dies.
Duel one. Let's rock.
So much high damage in here.
Yes. B minus. That's Gatorade.
Oh no. Oh my, the Oki.
Duel one. Let's rock.
I don't know why I can't hit my Oki's. Oh, my air grab. Oh, again. Can wake up?
Sometimes.
It doesn't look like it to me.
Duel one.
I might not.
I guess I guess because you grabbed my wick or OP a few times. Yeah.
Yeah. You're always landing and then you appear above.
Yeah, that's what Lyndon has trouble with too. At this point you just have to guess.
Yeah. Let's rock.
Did you mash out?
Well, I thought I saw a gap, but because of the rain, that's what I did.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Was I landing again?
No, I guessed you were though.
Okay.
Duel one.
Well, no, I'm not guessing. I'm just Let's rock.
Ah. Oh.
Yes.
Duel 2. Let's rock. What's these? But yes, it's a bit difficult. Who have you not played versus yet?
Giovanna.
Okay, I don't know how to play Giovanna. Ram?
I played against Ram. I haven't played Ina.
Okay, I don't know how to play Ina as well. Faust, Axel, Leo, Nagoryuki.
I haven't played Faust and I haven't played Kaya.
Well, let's go Faust then.
I heard he's not pretty good. But then yep. I see Nage play. And Nage
is
pretty good.
Yeah, but the field rate is very inconsistent. Though me and No Name had a blast yesterday playing Faust Mirrors.
That they cannot change society.
Yep. Soccer. Lots of bombs.
Let's rock.
I saw that you can actually buzzing it. This is so cool.
It could be Oh no. You have